today, suddenly seeing a large accumulation blocks. You can see the order box at 23.24 cents, and I have closed my short. I told you guys in my previous video, if this bearish candle right here manages to hold, we will be short, and I managed to take a short and pretty much closed here right here. I saw the accumulation happening on the 15 minute chart, and I had to get out pretty much at the right time. And right now you can see the main dump that we've had was a liquidation event of longs being targeted, this red candle right here. And after we have a divergence right here, you can see this from here to here, we have a smaller wave here than this one. It's like an anchor wave to this one. So divergence here, post divergence here, and now we're expecting price to go up. So we have some accumulation going on right now. So potential trade that I will be looking to do is a long from right here, targeting these stop loss hunts. Which stop loss hunts? Well, the minimum would be right here. So my longs area would be probably around here, and I would have a 1 to 6 ish risk to reward. Again, we have support from the order book, and if you want to follow my trade, I'll do it on MXC, zero fees on spot, close to zero on futures. Use the link in the description down below to sign up. Bybit 30k in bonuses, the links are in the description down below. Subscribe, see you next trade.